So this question I'm going to assume is asking about change or irregularity that happens in the steps of protein synthesis.